went to the Sephora launch. So they, no, not the Sephora launch, the Sephora shop launch. So I'm going to their event tonight. So I just thought I will take you with me and we can just do like a little get ready with me as well when I'm getting ready for the event. But yeah, I ordered some bits, kindly gifted. And I've got a Sephora code, which gets you 20% off. So I'll pop that on the screen and I'll give you, not show you my address, I'll give you a little Sephora haul. All the bits I got such good stuff this time. I got two Charlotte Tilbury products, which I wanted for ages. So I got the contour wand. I got this in shade Fair Medium. I don't know if that's the shade that everyone gets, but... and then I just got the Beauty Light wand in Pinkgasm. I have the like mini one, but I literally am obsessed with it. I use it on all my clients as well. Just picked up like the bigger one. I got a Makeup by Mario blusher stick, and this shade looked so good on that. It's got a little brush. Look at that. It's like hot pink, like in the shade Raspberry. Also got a new lip combo because I've been loving Huda Beauty's products for their lips. Like, their lip liners are so good. They actually really, like, they last really well, which I feel like with lip liner is like the hardest thing for a lip liner for it to actually last. Like, I've always got to bring my lip liner out. Yeah, these lip liners are amazing. So I got the lip contour in shade Terracotta, I think. I just got another one of their cream lipsticks. These are really pretty and like the formula is lovely. And I got this shade, which looks so nice. And the shade Impress. Then another Huda Beauty product. If this is still in stock, everyone watching this video needs to go buy this. If you're gonna buy anything, buy this. This powder is the best powder ever. And the shade Cupcake has been out of stock. And I don't even want to be dramatic, but I think it's been out of stock for like a year. But I went online and I saw that it was in stock. I swear to God, my heart stopped beating. Like, and you can get 20% off with my code. Oh, I'm excited about this. Another Makeup by Mario little product. Glitter, like, they're not glitter. They're like crystal eyeshadows. I'm really upset though. Because I have the gold shade, but it literally smashed. I'm so upset. Shade came back in stock, so I picked this one up. Like, look how pretty is that. I got this Hourglass concealer in shade Cream because my friend Enya, Queen of Glam, said that this is like an amazing concealer. Like, look how pretty is that. I'm gonna use this tonight because apparently it's so full coverage. And then another thing that Enya said that she used was this One Size Bronze and Sculpt Trio. I got the medium, shade medium. Yeah, that looks so nice. I'll try this as well today for bronzer. Quite nice as well because you get the free shades. So I'm going to basically just take you with me all day and hopefully take you to the event. I'm meeting up with a couple of the girls. They live so far away, so when like there's events like this, it's really nice because you get to meet up with them. But hopefully I can film at the event if there's anything I can film. But yeah, I'll catch up with you when I am getting ready. I be so sick of you niggas, you're contradicting. I be so bored myself, then you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, stepping you around me. Treat me like corduroy, wear me out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts. I can't keep no conflict with you, what can we just rub it out? I don't want no standing with you, you know you my thug, and I can't shake this tab enough. Glow or to leave it matte. How do I think matte slays? But I always do matte. Oh, I hope I don't regret this. I had to change my battery over, but I'm using the lip liner in the shade Honey Beige because the other one was a bit too dark. And I'm using that cream lipstick in Impress. Really, really cute combo. And I did go with the glow and it's given. These like trousers from Manon Devoir, they're like cargos. And in my head, I'm gonna wear like my cream Dunks. I need to find them. I think they're under my bed. Wedgie. And I love that Manon Devoir, me and Phoebe were saying this, like Manon Devoir do a size 4, like that is so good for us little girls. Okay, cute. And I'm thinking it's really cold out, so I'm just gonna wear this coat with it. I feel like it goes quite well with it, to be honest. Now we need shoes and a bag. These like cream and white Dunks will look good. Guys, that was the worst drive ever. Ever, ever, ever. There was so much traffic. Everyone's already in the restaurant. I'm gonna go and find everyone at the restaurant.
Say hey.
Oh my god.
She's stealing her pasta picture because she's got gluten-free pasta.
Stop.
Oh
my god.
Helen, say
yeah.
Hey.
The attitude's
hello.
I'm hoping. Hey. Oh my god.
You eat my pasta. Carbonara queen.
Alicia in full swing.
Hi, Betty.
So excited. Get me in there.
We're at the event now. It looks so good.
To Zara now. Look at this weird thing on the wall in Zara. It's got like tops, like look at that. That's jokes. Alicia has gone into her 16-year-old soul. And she is getting so excited over Bath & Body Works. No. What are you gonna get, lavender and vanilla?
Yeah.
You gotta get this one. Cause you just said that you like the spray of this one.
I'm gonna have to get 5 of them.
What is it, 5 for 15?
Yeah.
Oh, no. So I just got home. It was actually a really nice drive home, and it's actually a full moon tonight, so I really just channeled all my feelings and manifestations, and I had a really lovely drive home. But yeah, it was actually a really nice drive home. I'm really tired. I think I got home, it's 10 o'clock. It's 10 o'clock and I'm normally in bed by now, so I'm gonna go inside and take my makeup off, get into bed, and that is me done for the day. Thank you for watching the video. I'm so excited to see what's in the gift bag. You'll have to go on my TikTok or Instagram to see what's inside, because it's not gonna be in this video, unfortunately. So basically, thanks for watching this video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.